Welcome to ESPN's College Football Saturday, celebrating 20 years of college football on ESPN. Tonight, the number one ranked Oklahoma Sooners take on the Alabama Crimson Tide. And the two deep men, Robinson on the near side, Hudson on the far side, 17 and 27. You talk about anticipation and noise for a couple of days in this city. These folks have been revved and ready to see this one happen. We are too. Here comes DeCarlo. Underway. Number one, Oklahoma and the Crimson Tide of Alabama, and Robinson will not return this one. So let's take a look. You don't have to blitz a lot because that front four is so effective. From the 20, play action, wants to throw on first down. Zips this one, intercepted by Oklahoma and picked off by Antonio Perkins. Jones, the lone setback. And it's going to be a running play right at the middle. Jones going to have 5 yards, counted off at about 7 and 8. And let's take a look at the start. 24, just inside the 24. With the shotgun, White rolls the pocket, now delivers. The ball is caught, and he's being pushed back. Now let's see where the spot is going to come. James Moe. For White, he's 2 of 3 for a total of 10 yards. From the shotgun, pass in the middle, tipped and almost intercepted by Roach, the middle linebacker. And Freddie headed up. Good pass, plenty of distance, and he's got it. So DeCarlo starts off 2,000. Here comes a blitz from the safety. Stepping up Coy, he's hit, ball is loose on the ground, and they scramble for it at the 15-yard line. Dan Cody is the man who made the hit.
Oklahoma's now Dave Ref.
We got to get something going here. Two series and nothing to show for it yet. White, look to the right and back into the boundary. Has it complete. 45-yard line to Jenkins. Rankins, I beg your pardon. The sophomore out of Windsor, North Carolina. Antoine Odom there, number 98. Here come the Sooners to the line of scrimmage with a two tight end alignment. I set. Straight ahead. He'll have the first down by a yard, maybe a yard and a half. 28 to play, opening quarter. Clayton in motion. Back to the short side of the field. Has 5, has 10, it's Jones, and he's got to be shoved out of bounds around the 30-yard. Second down and 8. You can see the line to make is just outside the 18. Again from the shotgun. They throw it complete and knocked out of bounds, 81, Brandon Jones. And Jones is a guy that, you can see they need it. Just inside the 18-yard line. White has the blitz, throws long, got a man, and over the outstretched hands of Mike Clayton. Looked over his left shoulder, then had to go back. Good pass, and here's his kick. Plenty of distance, and he's good. So 2 for 2 tonight, and he has been
revived this Oklahoma defense.
Of course, Mike is the co-defensive coordinator, Brent Venables, the other co-defensive coordinator for the Sooners. From the shotgun, oh, the snap is too hard, picked up by Oklahoma, now it's back on the ground, and I believe Alabama was able to recover it. Boy.
Well, if you're in Alabama.
Oklahoma 2 of 4 on third down conversions. Blitz coming right up the middle. Jason White gets it out in the flat, and that's dropped by Wirtz. That was a difficult pass.
Throw the football.
It's Cabin in motion. Coyle throws it complete. Got the first down and a lot more. Tremendous loop. 19. Play now has only one timeout left for the first half. Shad Williams right up the middle. Runs into his own man. Then he gets whacked hard from the secondary. And let's check in with Reese Davis. Short drop, pressure's on, and he's sacked. Tommy Harris, the All-American, and the second time across the 27. Again from the shotgun, White retreats. Pressure gets it out there complete. Oh, what a hit. Caught by Clayton, and he got knocked down with a vicious hit there on the corner. Third down. They need to take it out to the 42. From the shotgun, here comes the pressure. Coyle dumps this one off and has it complete. Fulgham, and he's got to be tackled. I'm not so sure that maybe Brody should not have tucked the ball and run it on the quarterback, Jason White. Here comes a blitz off the corner. They go with the running play. Jones right up the middle, and that's a smart call by Stoops. No sense in making an error and putting Alabama right back in the ballgame as Bryant made the tackle.
And no, he's...
And misses a huge opportunity. But because of the pressure, right at the middle of the run, has 5, has 10, 15, and cut it off at 20-yard shot Williams. Jonathan Jackson on the tackle, and they'll say officially his knee touch after gaining... Alabama 1 of 5 on third down conversions, and they need about 11 to pick it up. Pressure off the edge. Carl's going to step up. He's going to run it. And he is going to have the first down this time. Teddy Lehman comes over to make the tackle on him. Eight. Explosion. He's to the top of your screen. They have a draw play, and this is not going to do anything. A slow developing play. It's Darby who's hit way back behind the line of scrimmage. Alabama trying to get on the board with just under 5 minutes to play until halftime. He's got the distance, and he's good. And in this quarter, instead of good field position, Oklahoma has had poor field position. They throw the middle screen. Big opening here. 30, 35, 40. Mark Bradley. And Bradley finally pushed out of bounds by Roman Harper. And a long gainer on the part.
This game.
You see the numbers on White. Going to go up the sideline. Fade route. Got a man wide open at the 10-yard line. And he will score, Mark Clayton. Charles Jones got roasted. 46 yards. Trey DiCarlo lines it up. Trying to put Oklahoma up by 10. He's got it perfect. Right down the middle. Alabama shows blitz in the middle. And he's staying home. White, near sideline. Well overthrown to the delight of the partisan household here at Bryant-Denny. It went forward, bounding at the 44-yard line, and it appears Chris James is the man who got a hand on it. The kick, 23 yards. 9 third down conversions for the Crimson Tide. From the shotgun. Pressure off the corner. Coyle stands up, got to go long, and got it inside. Nope, they say out of bounds.
Fletcher. Catch.
Wow. Over the shoulder.
And Ron, he did that to make it happen.
To score.
Or special teams.
On the shotgun. Rolls it to his left. Gets it out in the flat, and it is caught for the first down. Mark Clayton, the junior out of Arlington, as much total offense as Alabama has right now. They have 124.
I think he was in on one, though.
Yeah, he was. I don't think there's any question. Long up the sideline, and he caught it at the 20-yard line. Mark Bradley.
Well, that ball was thrown as well as you.
Wilson in motion. Fade route, near sideline, well overthrown.
You throw the...
No good. DiCarlo really took his time as if he like hitting a wedge, didn't have to. Are not nearly as many of them. Coyle now throws it long. Broken assignment wide open. Fulton, 30, 25, and finally pushed out of bounds by Dante Nicholson. Good for 42 yards. Coyle, deep drop, far sideline, drills the pass, touchdown, Triambus Luke. Bostic, good pass, kick right down the middle. Hurry. They only have one timeout left for the entire game. Down to 3 seconds. Got it off. Now here comes the pressure. Throws it in. It is caught at the 40-yard line. Nope, he did not get his feet in bound. Brandon Jones went so high that he could not get a foot down. Oh, 6 times OU has had to punt this evening. Here they come right up the middle. And they're going to throw a pass, and it's complete at the 30-yard line. 40, 45 to the 50. Michael Thompson. And how about that gamble by Coach Stoops? Tailback. It's Reynolds in motion. Oklahoma got to go for it all. Heading for the end zone. And it is caught at the 5 and touchdown, Brandon Jones. 47 yards in the pass play. You made the point last week. Great teams come back with a retort. Impressive. Really impressive. DiCarlo with the extra point attempt. He's got it.
When you're on the...
So Alabama now down by 10 again. Castile in motion. Sean Williams, big opening over the middle. Has 5, has 10, has 15, and counted off at about 18 yards. Clint Johnston in motion. Here comes pressure again. Cody forced him out of the pocket. Going to run it, and he's close to 10 yards. And I'll tell you something, Lance Mitchell with another tackle. Lance,
100% of their offense in right now.
Luke in motion. Draw play to Williams. Bounces it outside. And Shad Williams close to another first down. Teddy Lehman on the stop. Williams in motion. They want to try to throw it. And the ball was tipped. And Triano's Luke could not hold on.
I think they're going to go for this, Ron.
Here comes the pressure off the corner. He is hit as he is thrown, but they caught it. And Sean Williams is very close to the first down. You see those Alabama, the Oklahoma defenders coming up to play bump on the outside. Croyle lumps it over the middle, and it is intercepted at the 5-yard line by Dante Nicholson. He came from downtown Tuscaloosa and made that pickoff. 1.5 yards. Out in the flat, got it complete, and that's Jones. And Jones is going to take it out enough for the first down. Little defensive backs. They get tired, but they can bounce back. Those 300-pound guys, they don't bounce back as quickly. Normally, when they're spent. A pass complete to Brandon Jones. Zings this one in the flat, and again, it's Brandon Jones. And he's going to be wrestled out of bounds by Charlie Pepra. Third down, they need to take it out across the 46-yard line to get the first down. Throws it complete right here in front of us. The tackle is broken, and still running is J.D. Reynolds. And how big is that first down right there? They're going to hold on to the football. White pumps it once, going to throw a screen. Cutting back into the middle is Bradley, and that's going to go for very short yardage. It's going to be fourth down, Oklahoma.
8 seconds left on the play clock. They're going to have to burn a timeout here unless they...
They only got one left.
Yeah.
13th play of the drive. They get it off in time. Pressure right over the middle. And whoa, what a hit as a flag has come down at the line of scrimmage. And Bradley got his body cut in two.
Substitution on the offense. Decline. First down.
So Alabama takes it over on downs. And we'll take a break. Croyle out in the flat, back into the boundary, has it complete. And that's Kenneth Darby, and he'll have enough for the first. It is Oklahoma. Croyle under pressure. Gonna have to hurry. He dropped the football. The beanbag comes down, but it looks as though he recovered it. Dan Cody was 3rd and 3. They need to take it to the 30. Swings it out, Jones, and he fell down. Not going to have it, going to lose a yard. Derek Pope was right there to make sure he didn't go any further. From the shotgun, pressure off the corner, and he just throws this one away. And he was outside the pocket, and the referee on that sideline winning, what, 347 games. Pressure again. Cody forced him out of the pocket. Going to run 40, 35, 30. Slides. Has the first down. Plus. the Bulldogs defensive ends force him up into the pocket, and he's going to run for the first down and take it down to the 13-yard line. Edwards Bider makes. Rolls the pocket for the end zone, and he just throws this one away.
Here's what I'm thinking about now. You take the field goal here.
Boots it home. 1:32 left in the ball game.
Cover this. Otherwise, this game's over.
Here comes the onside kick. And it bounds and recovered by Oklahoma. And that's Travis Wilson, one of the wide receivers who was right there to grab, go in the record books. And he'll take a knee. So the Oklahoma Sooners are now 2-0 on this young season. Mike Shula goes to 1-1, loses his first game here at Bryant-Denny Stadium. So the final score, Oklahoma 20, Alabama 13, coming up next in sports.